good stuff.
Well, look who's joining us on the desk.
Hi, John. Hi guys.
Blinking, why didn't you give any banter back to Blame F? He said you were rubbish.
I didn't hear it, actually.
Okay, fair enough. You didn't need to. You wrecked him in the server anyway. So.
Yeah, I mean, 2 knife kills. I don't remember the last time I did it, so... That's some lesson for them.
You were going on the CT side pistol on train as well. I saw you going for the knife kill as well.
Just yeah.
How do you, do you think that actually gets in their heads when you knife them?
I think maybe for poison at the beginning.
Okay.
But I'm not sure.
Okay. So let's get straight down to this, right? Like you said before, we had the question asked about the whole you being the best player or whatever. That's a big discussion. As you as an individual, do you put a lot of stock in that? Do you take a lot of pride of being the best player in the world?
I mean, I think people give me some extra pressure, you know?
You think it's extra pressure?
Wait a minute. You don't actually think Zeewoo's better than you?
No, I don't think so. I mean, individual, no, no.
Yeah, okay.
100% no.
Yeah, just check
it. I don't think anyone is better, but... Right. He's still with achievements.
He's the best one. A very good player. Sure.
I agree with that, with all the results that I had. But right now, I think I'm back with the op.
You liking it?
Yeah, I really like it. We need to get better form so we can maybe destroy all of them, 16, 2, 3, sometimes, maybe.
Well, you beat everybody here, right? You came through, you took out Astralis. You know, that was massive comeback fashion. You come in today, you play Vitality. You make them look bad, right? You absolutely mauled them. Dust 2, that was a nice quick game. And then here versus Complexity, as you just said, they've done something great, but you also beat them 2-0 in fashion. So coming in here, you've swept the group. You've beaten everybody in the group. And this team, right, you went from the Ice Challenge, you had a lot of prat games there, you played against Malesports, another good team, you took train off of them. How bright is the future for this team, do you think? How do you think you can be the best team in the world?
Yeah, I think so. I think when James asked me for the question, is it the best roster? I think individually with, with this roster you have brighter future.
Okay.
I mean, we don't know what's going to happen, but still, this roster, with this individual skill, we can beat any team.
I mean, I thought a great example of that was one of the games you played against Vitality, the first map today.
Yeah.
You were like almost bottom of the scoreboard. You were winning easily.
Mm-hmm. I like the first half finish. I'm pressing top, flaming 18 or 12. I'm like, okay. He find his game again, I guess.
Is that a good feeling, though, to know that you don't have to contribute and you can still win games?
It's insane feeling.
Yeah?
You feel the team play like... It's hard to explain, like, but you know your teammate gonna cover you and he gonna flash for you, and he hear you when you ask for flash, and he ask for flash. You always trying to help him, and when it works, it's the best feeling.
So
when it actually works.
Here's one for you. Have you ever had that feeling before in any iteration of Na'Vi or Liquid before any of your previous teams?
Yeah, of course, but sometimes it was random, you know.
Okay.
In Liquid, I had it, of course, but with Na'Vi roster, sometimes it was more on individual, and now we're trying to get the structure for the future results.
Okay. Is that Blade playing a big part in that, getting that kind of structure going?
I think Blade is the main part.
Okay.
The biggest part ever, yeah.
Okay.
Is it actually kind of satisfying? Because obviously in your career, the period where people criticized you a lot was when you were on Flipside. Yeah. They even famously said that comment when you left, like they were glad you weren't there anymore. Is it kind of satisfying to now get a chance to reunite with Blade and do it properly?
Yeah, I was waiting for this moment for such a long time. We always had a problem before some majors with our preparation or maybe some players losing motivation. And now I understand that we are one of the youngest rosters and all what we need to do is practice, believe each other, and we're going to get results. Maybe not now, but we'll get it 100%.
Nice. Oh, well, that's the thing. I spoke to you just the other day. I said I believe in the project, right? I was on the Na'Vi hype train even when you had Guardian there. Look, it didn't work out. Now Perfecto's there.
Did pick Vitality to win the first game. Well, never mind that.
They did.
Ignore that.
I had logic.
Doesn't matter
for
it. You weren't on the hype train, were you? Right. You said it to his face now.
Sometimes I need the logic, all right? I'm playing for
them the harsh truths to their faces as well.
I want to win as well, right? I want to win this prediction race. So just as much on me as it is on them. So now you guys obviously have a bit of a break before Katowice. Is it the grind like you're talking about? Is it now still every day you get straight back into practice?
Yeah, we have like 3-4 days before a boot camp. After we go boot camp, practice for Katowice. Thanks that we saved some time, so we are not going to the Blast Madrid, I guess. So yeah, we have more time for prepare. Yeah, we just gonna go to see this all games and GG Beta Challenge again. And yeah, we just gonna try to get better game, you know. Because there's a lot of things to do. We need to upgrade our map pool.
So you've got time before Moscow?
Yeah.
There it is, exactly. So, I mean, you're going to be playing in front of Moscow now. You've got the spot. I mean, it's a job well done this week, Simple.
Yeah.
So, thank you very much for taking the time with us, man. Really appreciate it. Congratulations. And we'll let you get back with your team. There we go. One of the best. The GOAT. All right.